I would like to thank Michael Corr and Michael Marra. I'm going to tap into Michael's songs and turn it into a poem. If Dundee was Africa, if Dundee was Africa and Fife was Antarctica, if Arbroath was India and Perth was Peru, in the darkest of continents, how happy I'd be, because that would mean Aberdeen was deep in the Mediterranean Sea, and Aberdeen would agree, it's a no bad place for Aberdeen to be. If Duddup was Zambia and the Hilton was Gambia, if Fintry was Egypt and the Stobie was Chad, if the ferry was Mozambique, then the ferry would maybe seem no bad. Ed Wheelmere, Wheel Barrow up Kilimanjaro, oh, what a brave view it would be. Ah, the icebergs in Typort when it's biling in Dundee. If Dundee was Africa, the south is where the Tay flows to the sea. In the east, it's the Blackscraft. In the west, it's the Cinderns. And Erche, talk of you me, as any fool can see. North Africa, it's Lochee. It's Lochee. He can't do that. That's when you came around, Lochee.